I'm sure it's completely harmless. Oh god. No. No. Don't you. I can't even aim. No. Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7. So, when we left off, I have the crow key, and I'm about to open this door because. Hello! I don't appreciate this, mother.
All right, you what? Oh, God. Sucker. Okay, let's get down to business.
I really wish I had more fuel. Oh. No. Bad buggies.
Do you hear me? Beyond the pale.
Ooh, wrong button.
You think you can beyond the pale? Have your way with my family?
What am I doing here? Oh my god. What's happening? What's happening? Do I have to shoot you?
What am I? Places you ain't supposed to! Come here, my pretties!
Come here, my pretties! Whoa! Mama! You melted. Okay, that wasn't so bad. It seemed a lot worse than it was. Okay, key is there. Babies. What's with the babies? And the baseball bat, can I take that? No. Alrighty. Target acquired. What? Oh. Okay. Regarding the series serum, the following items be able synthesized serum D series cranial nerve, peripheral nerve.
I think that's it.
Do you? Okay. Hello.
Find a serum?
No.
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
Sorry about
I haven't
that.
Found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
I think I have a head around here somewhere. Okay, Zoe. I need some fuel. Okay. Hey, it's a doll from the demo. I think. Nice piano.
My ears have been ringing all day, and I haven't been able to sleep since the child showed up. It's like Zoe says, there's something strange about the child and the woman she brought with her. I'm seeing things, hearing things, can't stop feeling nauseous. I went to see the doctor in town, and he gave me an X-ray. What's happening to me? The child gave me a present. I put the present in the secret room right at the back of the second floor where nobody will find it.
Except me!
That arm is a sign of the child's trust. That arm will lead us to happiness. And anyone who corrupts that happiness, I won't allow them to live.
Wait, who wrote this? It doesn't say. But I'm guessing it's the mum? She doesn't seem to be firing on all cylinders, if you catch my drift. That's some moths. A coin, that's good. I see you. Papa needs a new reload speed boost. Um Okay. I need something to light this. Wait, where have I not been? I've seen a few crows in the house, I think. So I have the key now. Mother? Whoa! What? Oh, I need that lantern. Why am I going down here? This is... Okay.
What the fuck? Well, that's special.
That is special. Okay, why am I going down here again? Remind me. For a lantern? Okay. Oh god. What a thrill. With darkness and silence and night. Okay, I was expecting some kind of jump scare there. Wait, where am I? Wait, am I behind the trailer? Yeah. Okay, so... Right, so we have a shortcut. That's cool. Right, so I need one more coin for the reload upgrade, but... I do not have that yet, unless I missed one, which is likely. Okay, we're going into another house. How many houses do they have? It's locked from the other side. Okay. Fuck. I guess we're going up here then. There's some... juicy maggots. Okay. Treasure. Hello. Toilet. I've seen a lot of toilets. Alright. I don't remember seeing any treasure in them apart from there was a coin in one of them. That might be it. Who knows? Mother? Are you in here? What? Separating agent. What's that? Can be combined with some items to separate the chem fluid from them into a usable item. Alright, so it just turns items into chem fluid. Okay. Ooh, fuel. I will... Shit. Grenade launcher? I don't have a grenade launcher. Should I have a grenade launcher? Mother! No! There was a... Okay. I'm gonna go back for the crow door, because there was one in the house. Ah, there it is. Okay, so... Give me all your goodies. I want your goodness. Oh! Oh, okay. Grenade launcher. Fuck. I... can't pick it up. God damn it. I need more backpacks. Well, I can make flame rounds for the grenade launcher, and which I will have inevitably. Strong chemp. Oh, god dang it. Right, so I dropped a few things, and I can now pick up the grenade launcher. Yes. I can't even equip it because I don't have enough. Okay, so I dropped a few things, got rid of the flamethrower because I don't have any fuel, but I do have a grenade launcher, and I'm sure that's going to be enough for Mother. So, Mother, I'm coming for you. I'm going to kick your ass in the next week. Where are you? Oh my god, it's so dark. Mother? Oh, great, now they give me fuel. Well, okay, I'll take it. How many houses do these people own? Psychostimulants, I'll leave those for now. Oh, Since when do spiders sound like bats? Okay, that's Resident Evil for you. No,
What?
You can't actually get rid of him without getting hurt. Okay. Well. Oh, fuck! Whoa, mummy, what big arms you have. Okay. Grenade launcher, please. Thank you. Oh my god. What is this, a greenhouse? She is not here. Where is she? Come out so I can kill you. Oh, it's very... Whoa! Whoa! Okay. No! You get a grenade! Oh, mother fuck. What is happening? She's very glitchy. Did I miss? What's happening? Okay. Mummy. You get some upgraded pistol bullets to the face. Yes. Yes. Whoa. Okay, apparently my thumb button on my mouse is attached to the healing button. That's new. I didn't know that. I just accidentally healed for no reason. Cool. Mother. Oh my, what is that? You have a hive in your...
What?
Okay. What's happening? Yeah, you better run, you crazy bitch. What? Damn it, they're giving me lots of... Oh, okay. Okay. No. Help! God, this boss is fucked. Okay. Where are you going? There you are. I see you. What are you doing? Sound like you're having fun over there. No, not on my watch. Okay. God, she is disturbing as hell. And buggy. I don't know how you hurt. Am I hurting her? Do I need a flamethrower? Oh god. Where are you going, mommy? I just want to kill you. Come on back. Where are you going? We're just having fun. Don't know if I'm doing damage. This is... Hello. Got him out of bullets. Go. Okay, is that it?
Just fucking stay dead, okay?
That was a really cool effect. Huh. I have the lantern.
Ooh.
Right, okay, so now I can go back to that, door. Wow, she was pretty fucked up. Cool. Wow, I missed a lot of stuff here. There's health aid, first aid, herbs. Whoa. Ooh. Oh, okay, that's how we get out. Oh, yeah, because we dropped in. Ah, nice. It all makes sense now. I'm getting a lot of fuel. Damn it, I should have brought a flamethrower for that, I think. Right, so we now have the lantern, so I assume we can go back here. Hello? What? Okay, it's just a piano playing ghost in the mansion. That's cool, I guess. Are you having fun? I hope so, because I am. Oh god, this can't be good. Okay. Oh my god, it's dark.
I'm a brave man.
Hey, we found our crocodiles. I'm gonna switch to my shotgun for this. Okay. Oh, good. My torch is flickering as well. That's always fun. Please don't do that anymore. Okay. I see how it is. Pitch black room. It's always in the creepy kids' room.
Why? Why is it always a creepy kids' room?
My family. Evelyn. You have a big family by the look of it. You also have a lot of shoes. That's not healthy for a child to have that many shoes. That's... Why do you also have a muscular black man in your room? What? Okay. Okay. Oh, good. Oh, you have a unhealthy obsession with dolls as well. Well, I mean, any young child would have.
Okay, it's fun.
What is that? Is that a ship broken in half? What is? You are making a lot of noise. No, you're not so bad. You're pretty nice. Okay, I'm gonna put you down now. That's... Okay.
Okay.
What the hell?
So is this Evelyn's room? There was, like... Oh, God.
What the hell? Boy. So there was a like a shrine, an altar, as they put it. Something's wrong with her. No shit. Okay. Could you not, please? That's rather, you know. You. Okay, my torch is...
Stay away.
No. What?
I don't want to stay away. I have...
Oh, God.
I have things to do.
Hector! Goal! Okay. My eyes are watering. What the hell? I mean, I do have a cold right now, but my eyes are actually physically watering. I'm crying out of fear. No. Okay. Oh, good. I like your doll's house.
Ew.
This is a bedroom? She just has a bed in the- okay. This is weird. It's blank. There's something here. What? Oh, shit. It's the arm we need. What the hell? Evelyn? Okay.
Oh, God. I guess this is it.
I'm sure it's completely harmless. Oh, God. No. No. Don't you... I can't even aim. No. That music. Okay. What the hell? Why have they... They leave offerings of food to Evelyn's corpse? What? Whoa, what? I'm gonna equip the shotgun because I feel safer with a shotgun. Whoa. He took 3 shots? Okay. What? Alright. I've had enough of your shit, Evelyn! I saw your legs! No! Okay, I'm just gonna run. Okay, bye. Bye. Okay, can't be too bad. Okay. Can't open doors, can you? Outsmarted you. Okay, it's all fine. Hello, Zoe. Jesus Christ.
Did you find it?
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it. We can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
All right. Together? At the trailer, eh? I'm on my way. Don't you go anywhere. Daddy's coming. Zoe? Daddy's home! And you are not here? Oh, cool. Yeah, of course. The phone. Yep.
Now, where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go! What do you need them for?
Nuh-uh-uh. That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern. Understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you.
Okay.
But only if you participate in a little, activity I put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner. It's for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
I'd rather not. Okay, what's in the fridge, Dad, you crazy old fuck? Wait, do I have any coins? Nope. Fine. Ugh. Oh, that's the deputy. Oh, okay. Wait, so they didn't let him change? They just... Oh. The pig is waiting for you in the dissection room. Bitch! Okay. So they didn't let him change? They cut his head off? Is that... Oh, maybe he doesn't need his head. Okay, he's waiting for me. Alrighty, I'm coming, piggy. What? Okay. Dissection room, that's in the basement, right? That's always cool. Sure, why not? I love the basement. Yeah, it's fun. Fun times, yeah. It's always sunny and bright and... it looks even darker now. Hello? Oh good, it is darker. Alright, I'm gonna take the shortcut to my detriment. Oh god! They made... I mean, I could rebind it, but the thumb button is the heel button on the mouse, so that's pretty damn annoying. Okay, we'll deal with it. I have 2 health kits left. It's fine. It's all fine. It's very dark. It's all good. It's very quiet. Too quiet, if anything. It's all good. Okay. Granny. You okay? Yeah? You had a good time? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, it's fine. Yeah. Okay. You do you, Granny. You do you. Oh, good. The deputy's gone. That's... It's fine. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. What are you? You dead? Oh, yeah, I blew your head off. That usually spells death. Oh good, they've got 4-legged things molded, whatever they're called. Cool. Oh. Right, well, this place was a lot lighter last time. I thought it was dark then, but... Okay. Deputy? Rigor mortis must have set in. His joints are already stiff. There's a sickeningly sweet stench. He's already started to rot. Prove you're a real man. Stick your hand down this pig's throat.
What?
Okay. If you say so.
Oh. Sorry, buddy.
Juicy. Sneaky. Ooh. Okay.
That pretty little thing will help you find the 2 key cards you're gonna need to join the party we're having over here. Sweet. You gotta earn your way, Ethan.
Why, thank you, Lucas. I see you down there. No. How dare you try to kill me? What the what? Holy nuggets, you take a lot of bullets. Whoa. Oh, this is bad. I'm stuck in a room. Oh, God. No. I'm cornered. Okay. Alright, there goes one. Okay, I did kill both. Cool. No. There was a door here, right? Yeah, okay. I'm just gonna throw the key in and... We're good to go. Bye! I just picked up psycho stimulants. Cool. Right. So there was a snake key in the main hall, I think. Oh, okay, there's enemies in the main hall now. That's That's fun. No. Bad monster thingy. Oh, shit. Oh, I missed a lot of things in here, apparently. Shotgun shells. Gunpowder. Oh, yeah, there's a strong chem in here. Yeah, I just took some psychostimulants, because that's the thing. Okay. Oh, wow, I missed a thing in here. I missed a coin.
God damn it.
Right. Got a very itchy face all of a sudden. Wow, what? I missed something in there?
What?
How did I miss a key in a coin in there? What? I swear I opened that when I started the game. Wow, okay. Wow. Ooh, okay, I didn't see you there. Holy mother of no! Jesus! Okay. It's fine. I can upgrade my reload now. Oh, God. I might as well put one in the Magnum as well. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Magnum ammo. Oh, wow. Okay, so that's the treasure place as well. Holy... Wow, did I... How did they miss that? Maybe it doesn't show up unless you find the treasure photo? Anyway, I'm going to end the episode here. As always, thank you so much for watching. This is getting pretty damn intense now. But, as always, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next episode. So, goodbye.